Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Trading Tulux. In this video I will be explaining how we can do scalping with very limited capital. So I have only rupees 5000 in this Finvestia account and I have integrated this account with OneClick Trader. For this scalping I am going to use only Smart Index 2 which is on the right side and OneClick Trader which is on the left side. So for this screen setup please refer to my other YouTube videos. In this video I am going to explain only how I enter, exit and trail my position. So right now Bank Nifty spot is jumping from the price action line. So I am buying the call option now. So now it is in profit. Immediately if you notice my stop loss, it is 120.2. I press the B key to break even. So you can see it is converted to 126.2. That is my average price. So most of the time when I see profit in my screen, I modify my stop loss to my average price, that is cost to cost. That is because Bank Nifty is very volatile. We do not know when the price will fall immediately. So I immediately press the B key in my keyboard to break even. So now we are getting some red color signal in the scalper tool. So I am exiting it. So let me, there is a resistant in the Nifty spot. But we missed the action because the put option already jumped up. So do not enter late after the price has jumped up. In case if you have noticed the put option when the price was still at the bottom, you could have bought the put option. So right now what I would do is wait for the scalper tool to give the green color signal, or if any of the price action support is there, I will buy the call option. I would not buy the put option now because the price has went up already. So let me buy the call option now. But still there was no green color signal in the scalper tool. But that's okay, we are hitting the stop loss. I'm going to be real in this video. So how it will hit the stop loss or how I take my profit, I will be showing everything. Now again I am buying the call option. That is because the option price at very bottom. And I am also starting to notice some green color spike in the Bank Nifty scalper. So now I am starting to see the profit. The stop loss is 112.9. I am pressing the B key now to trail it to cost. And we can press the plus button here to manually increase the stop loss as well. So right now LTP is around 120.5. I am increasing the stop loss to 119. Okay. There is not much momentum here. So let me exit this position and let me buy the put option. That is because Nifty future has broken the support, but I am getting some error here. I think it is due to the lesser margin. Like I told, I have only 5000 in this account. Now let me try to take some other position. If you look at the Bank Nifty spot, there is very strong price action support. So I am expecting some bounce from here, and call option price is also very bottom, IV is also very bottom. So the stop loss getting hitting chance is very low. So I am buying the call option now. And okay, we are getting some confirmation in the scalper tool. We got the green and the price is bouncing up. So right now the stop loss is at 114.3. Let me break even first. Now I'm increasing my stop loss to 121. LTP is around 121.85. If you notice the Bank Nifty price, it is going zigzag for the past 15 minutes. So I'm just exiting this position. So when the market is very flat, or if it is going slow, or if the ATR is very low, try to exit your profit as often as possible. When trending it will give reward, but as of now I'm going to exit my profit as soon as if I see any reversal signal. So now again I'm trying to buy the call option because we got the green color signal in the scalper tool, and also like I said there is strong support in the bottom of the Bank Nifty spot in the price action. Okay, now we are starting to see some momentum. So I am pressing the B key and now I am pressing the plus button to trail my stop loss. So always trail your stop loss once you are in profit. Now there is some kind of resistance in the Nifty spot, so I am exiting this position and I am buying the put option. That is because I got the red color signal in the scalper tool. and put option price is also at very bottom, and IV was also very bottom. You can see the price is falling from the resistance of the Nifty. So now let me break even first and then trail my stop loss. If you notice the Nifty future, it broken from the support as well, so we are getting very good fall. Okay, that was a nice move. So let's hold on until we, okay, my position got closed because my target was set to 10 points. Usually I don't keep a target. Now again I bought the call option because I got the green color signal. So after big momentum like this, usually there will be reversal, and call option price was also at very bottom. So we get some quick profit during this method. Okay, after this retracement, still the Nifty future is below the price action supports. So I'm getting a red color signal in the scalper tool as well. So I exited my position now. Now if we look at the Nifty spot, still there is a big support on the bottom. So there may be some other bounce from here, but we do not have any confirmation. Always try to buy only when the when there is a good confirmation. Right now I bought the call option here, but still we have not got the green color signal in the scalper tool. But there is a green color signal in the Nifty. Let's hope it goes up. But always keep the stop loss in place. Okay. The stop loss got it. That is why we should always confirm with the scalper tool as well. So that is okay, not a problem. As long as you have the stop loss fixed, you don't have to worry. In the long term, you will be making money if you strictly follow the stop loss. So now again the price is revisiting the support, so there is a chance of reversal. So now let me buy the call option of the Bank Nifty. But still we have a red color signal in the Nifty scalper tool. Also the Nifty future and Nifty spot has no support on the bottom, and it is falling from the support. It has broken the support and it is falling. So most probably this trade will hit stop loss as well. So if it is sitting stop loss, I will buy the put option immediately. So the red signal near the support means there will be lots of stop loss will be there, and the momentum will be very big when the support is broken. Okay, it has broken, and now immediately I will buy the call option, just like I said before. After the fall like this, there will be some small reversal, so I'm trying to make use of it. But still the Bank Nifty scalper tool scalper signal is full of red color, and the Bank Nifty spot price action support also looks like it has broken. So there will be another big fall, I guess. So let me close this call option and buy the put option. So because if there is a fall below the price action support, the fall will be very big. So now I'm buying the put option. Okay, it is jumping. Average price is 135. Now let me break even by pressing B. And let me trail my profit now. We have more than 6 points. Okay, another big move, and our position got exited because the target has been set to 10 points. Usually I don't keep target. That is because Bank Nifty option sometimes gives 20, 30 or 40 point as well. So we don't want to limit ourselves by keeping the target. So yeah, now if you look at the Bank Nifty future, there is very small support. So we'll take a chance by buying the call option because the call option price was also at the bottom. But the IV of the call option is high, so it is not recommended to trade when the IV is high. We have green color signal in the Bank Nifty scalper signal. But in the longer time, the Bank Nifty spot has broken the big support and it is in downtrend. So anytime I will exit this and buy the put. Okay, I got the red color signal. I am buying the put option. I got some error, so I'm buying again. The entry should have been little bit earlier, but that's okay. We have the stop loss in place, and Nifty future also broke that support and it is falling. So these are all the times we can be very confident on our trades. Once you keep practicing, you know. Okay, again the target of 10 point got it, so but the move is very big, so we would have missed around 10 points again here. So never keep the target. I just forgot to change the last time itself. Now after this fall, we have a very strong support in the Nifty spot and future. So let me change this strikes to Nifty, and let us buy the call option when we are getting some green signal. Okay, let me buy the call option. Okay, I think okay, since we have two lots here and we have only 5,000 rupees margin, the trade got failed. Let me load it again and we'll wait for the green color spike in the scalper tool. Nifty spot in a very exact support of price action here, so I bought the call option now, and Nifty scalper signal as well gave the green color signal and the price is going up. And you can notice when the Nifty spot is bouncing from the support, even the bank Nifty spot future and Nifty future is bouncing as well. So that is why I recommend everyone to watch all the four charts, because one affect each other. So if multiple chart has similar support or resistant, that will have very good probability of success. Now I exited the position because the scalper tool of Bank Nifty gave the red color signal. So let me okay, again I am buying the call option because still there were lots of green color spikes in the Nifty, and the price action support of Nifty spot is stronger, so I expect even more bigger bounce, and the price is bouncing as well. Okay, now it looks like there is some kind of resistance in the Bank Nifty spot, so I'm exiting this. And also we got red color signal in the scalper tool, so let me buy the put option now. So there is a chance of small fall from here. Okay, the index is falling and our put option price is increasing as well. And also when we bought the put option, the price and IV was at very bottom. Okay, let me exit this position because there is some kind of support in the Nifty future. Let me see. Usually I wait even longer for a proper setup, but since I'm recording here, I'm just taking a random trade with even small probabilities. So we have some kind of support here, so I'm buying the call option now. So this will be my last trade for this video. I have traded for around past 12 minutes and I have taken around 15 trades, and I already got around 60 to 65 points. So we have green color signal in the scalper tool, but the price is not moving. That is because the call option price is already high, so it's in the top, you can see. But still there is good green color spike in the scalper tool, and the Nifty future is bouncing from the support. That's why I don't scalp much in the Nifty. You can see the movement is very dull and we get 1 or 2 points only. Okay guys, I exited my position. Okay, now let us check all these trades in our Finvesia account and we'll verify if the profit is right and if all the trades got executed exactly like we did. And now let me log into my Finvesia account. So I'm not hiding my username, so if you're an hacker watching this video, please do not tag this account. There is only 5,000 rupees. Okay, we logged in, and let me open my, where is my net position? Okay, let me click on the net position, and this is my profit of 1611.75, and that is exactly in our one click trader as well. And since we have logged in the web browser, So if you're trying to take position in the one click trader, so you will get this error as session invalidate, and if your session is logged out, you will get this XX in the one click trader as well. That is because in the web we logged in. And if you look at my balance, there is only around 4800 rupees. So you can check all the transactions here. So we took lots of trades and all the execution is normal, except one or two we got that insufficient fund error. Apart from that, execution speed is good, same like Zerodha. So nothing much to complain since this is a free brokerage. And you can check my transaction with the exchange order number as well, and entry price, exit price, everything will be similar to the one click trader. Let me scroll all the transactions in the Finvestia here. So let me scroll up. So if someone needed, they can pause the video and confirm all the average price LTP we took it live. Here we had lots of stop loss hit, but that's okay. As long as you don't increase your stop loss, in the longer run you will be successful when you are following your setup. So initially you may feel tougher, so practice paper trading for a couple of days. After that, just load 5000 like this and try to double your capital first, and like this, if you are scalping, your capital also won't blow up. And once you get confident, you can scale up your capital as well. After watching this video, many would have had the doubt what would be the brokerage, because we took lots of trades. I received the contract note. You can check all the trades here. We started at 9:25 around and ended at 9:40. So it is just a total of 15 minutes of my time. And we can see our profit here, 1611.25. And the brokerage is zero since it is Finvestia. And STT is around 29 rupees, GST at around 10 rupees. And the exchange transaction is around 59 rupees. So finally, after all the taxes, we received around 1500 rupees. So just 100 rupees is the brokerage. And considering your time of only 10 minutes, and we got around 65 points, and we have the brokerage of just 100 rupees. So finally, our take home is around 1500 rupees. So for the capital of 5000, it is around 30% return. So yeah, that's it guys. Thanks for watching this video. Please make sure you subscribe to this channel for more updates like this. So to get this tool, one click trader, smart index tool, etc., you can visit my website tradingtoolx.com. The link is given in description. So my Telegram channel link is also given in the description of this video. You can join that channel for my update on the market daily. So yeah, thank you guys. See you next video.